Is can a woman apply nail polish during her period? Yes, it is permissible. Just keep in mind that any form of adornment or zina should be limited to her husband, of course. Because when a woman is wearing a full makeup and she's wearing niqab as well, she's wearing hijab, and she's showing the part which is showing, whether the face or only the eyes or the hands, she's showing the makeup. This is some sort of attraction which should be limited only to the husband and the household. But in general, a woman may wear nail polish during the period. Why? Because she is not required to pray. And the nail polish is prohibited during the prayer time because in order to perform wudu, each time you have to remove the nail polish. So you find it almost impossible to keep removing the nail polish for every wudu, for every prayer, and then wearing it again. It is not like an outfit that you take it off and you put it on. It's not a pair of socks or gloves. It's something that takes time. In any case, even if you decide to do that for a party, for an occasion, that's perfectly fine. Just make sure that every time you make a new wudu, that your nail should not be covered with any nail polish. And similarly, every person who is making wudu should make sure that nothing stands between the water and his skin or any body part which should be washed during the wudu, as Allah the Almighty explained in ayah number 6 of Surah Al-Ma'idah, since he said, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِذَا قُمْتُمْ إِلَى الصَّلَاةِ فَاغْسِلُوا وُجُوهَكُمْ وَأَيْدِيَكُمْ إِلَى الْمَرَافِقِ وَامْسَحُوا بِرُؤُوسِكُمْ وَأَرْجُلَكُمْ إِلَى الْكَعْبَيْنِ. These are the body parts which must be washed during the wudu. So if there is anything that is covering anybody, any part of any of these organs during the wudu, wax, paint, nail polish, it should be removed first. Barakallahu fiqh.